Okay, hello everyone. See guys, this is a story of a dog, and as you can see in front of me there's a dog, and as you can see the dog is coming, and this is a place in Jaipur, Bhakrota, and as you can see he's tied with a rope, okay, and it also got a skin infection. This dog got a skin infection and allergies, as you can see. So I've been watching this dog since 5-6 days, okay, and so what we are going to do? I just have a question. A lot of people are going from this side, from these places, you know, they do watch and they do see all these things, but nobody takes a moment to help this small little animal which is called a pet animal and which is a faithful animal, as you can see. So what we have done, we have called the rescuers, the animal people who takes care of the animals, and just I'll show you. This dog need a help, and it's such a nice pet. So what we are doing, we want to save this, and so we have called the people to help this doggy. मैं आप सबको ये बताना चाहता हूँ, इस डॉगी की हम मदद कर रहे हैं, और ये कई दिन से इस रोप के साथ, इस रस्सी के साथ बंधा हुआ है. इसको स्किन एलर्जीज भी है, और 7-8 दिन से हम लोग इसको देख रहे हैं. कई लोग यहाँ से आते जाते हैं, मगर शायद किसी ने हेल्प करने का नहीं सोचा, और हम इसके लिए ये करना चाहते हैं कि हम इसकी मदद करना चाहते हैं, और हमने हॉस्पिटल को भी फ़ोन किया है जो एनिमल को संभालते हैं, जो डॉगीज़ और जो भी एनिमल्स है, तो वो अभी आ रहे हैं. इसका रेस्क्यू मिशन होगा.
दैट लव एनिमल्स एंड नॉट जस्ट ओनली लव देम बट सेव देम ऑल्सो. This is just a human video, so may God bless you, and we just want to do it to promote people that humanity matters a lot. Thank you so much.